That is a perfect poached egg.
Hey, so what's up guys, welcome to Ishan's Baker Mania. So today I'm gonna make poached egg. It's one of the recipes which never disappoints me and it's very easy. So let's start.
So guys, for making the poached egg, the first step, you have to take an egg and then crack it into a bowl. It should be a small bowl. So guys, in a pot you have to add some water. So guys, once you take the water in a pot, it's time to heat it.
Once the water simmers like this, you have to whisk it. And usually I see videos people add vinegar or salt. Whereas I don't think so, you need to add any kind of vinegar or salt. And you should not boil the water, otherwise it will, you know, the egg will curdle up. Yeah, we don't want it to curdle up. Once you whisk it, you see kind of a tornado which is forming. At that point of time, we'll add our egg. Just leave it there for 2 to 3 minutes. It's been 2 minutes and my egg is perfectly done. And now it's time to move it in a plate. So guys, I'm removing it onto a tissue first, so all the water gets soaked off. You lightly dab it. If you dab it, the yolk will explode. We don't want that to happen. So guys, it's time to add some flavors. We'll add some salt and then we'll add some black pepper. That looks gorgeous. So guys, finally, and now let's check if the yolk is flowing or not. So I'll just give it a cut. That is a perfect poached egg. This is what I'm talking about, guys. This is a perfect breakfast.
So guys, I've come to an end of today's session. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you have any questions, you can always ask me through my Instagram. And we'll see you all next time. Goodbye.